Living relic, they'll leave you in pieces. Oh nice, that's Knack. Awesome. Bada boom. That taken care of. Lost square void. Here we go, more trials coming up. If I just randomly fly around, will anything else spawn? So I can take care of all the bonus stuff and then focus on the main levels. You can team it. Alright, so we have splashing sprint, vertical velocity, follow the light, and boing bonanza. Follow the light's probably like a flashlight thing. I guarantee it. Yup. That was my fault. What the shit was that? Racing model. He just arrived when she's down at heel. Alright. One square trial down. Next one to go. Okay, got it. Okay. I pressed the wrong button. I had to press the X to do the boost, and I keep pressing R2 by accident. R2 triggers these fans. What the? Okay, just walk off the front there. Totally what I wanted you to do. Thank you. I gotta time that better. Yeah, I keep pressing the wrong button there. I'm not gonna get frustrated because it's just learning curve. There we are. Very nice. Tattooed Dragon, Fist of Steel, Heart of Gold. Give me 1 second here while I have to plug up my... Let's see here. Plug that up here. Sorry, my headset's low on battery, so I'm trying to see which of my devices that's plugged in next to me has the most charge so I can unhook it. I don't want my headset dying on me while I'm recording. There we go. There we go. Alright, I think this is one of the characters from Yakuza, which is a game that I haven't played. I don't know how much interest I have in that series, to be honest with you. Alright, so we almost have enough to do that, that 200 bot thing. So, if we do these two more levels and then one more of the main levels, then we'll have enough bots to do the, like I said, the 200 bot thing. Sorry, I'm just flying around randomly because like, I'm still trying to figure out, like... how to trigger those. I don't know, I'm not gonna worry about it. Splashing Sprint. Okay, I see another duck there. Got it. Okay. So I can make my way over to that one, that'll be fine. Shit. Of course, as long as I don't keep fudging up my run. There were some rocks there, and you know it. What the shit? That goddamn iguana. Or just land on the spike ball. And jump into the rockets. How are you supposed to even... That's something I have to start a fire jet. I hate that iguana with a passion. Why not throw the duck at it? Shit, that was close. Oh, fuck! This one might take a while. That was my fault. I will admit that was my fault. I jumped too soon, both times. Again, jumped too soon. I tried getting cocky and like going over to the right side. Technically, that shouldn't have even killed me. I mean, well, it should have, but it shouldn't have, like, burnt me. It should have at least, like, dropped me. Hey, it's a car. I don't know why I was sitting in his face waiting for him to freaking explode. Right on my ass. Said I wouldn't get frustrated, but now I'm kind of getting frustrated. Back now. Spin. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Holy shit. reliable narrator writes a heck of a letter. Vertical velocity, the last one of the square trials. Well, this looks not so easy. Yeah, I was ready for that. I kind of expected that. Okay, so you kind of got like bob and weave with it. I gotta get like the timing down on this. I went too far to the right. What the? Why would you? Thankfully, this one's not too complex. It's just a matter of, like, knowing where you're supposed to go. So far, the most frustrating one of these ones have been the lava pit one. Most other of these ones have been kind of like a cakewalk, but it's just like kind of complex to like get the timing down to like what you're supposed to do when. Yeah, like I'm supposed to jump there a little bit later than I am. I'm jumping too early and like that's what's causing my downfall. I got stuck there, I couldn't move over. Mm-hmm. I couldn't move again, what the hell? There's two spots in this level that I get tripped up on. That spot there where you're climbing up the wall vertically, and the spot where you have to jump over the electric pad when you get to the very top of that. Everything else is kind of like a breeze to get through. So long as your timing is correct. I walked into that. Yeah, see, like, the ending of the level is right there, but it's just a matter of getting the timing down to not hit the electricity. See, I was an inch away from not even touching it. How does that even... There we go. Finally. Dragon Knight. Looks a little red-eyed. Okay, so we have bubbling under. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 bots, 3 puzzle pieces, and balloon breeze. 7 bots, 3 puzzle pieces, and the warp gate. Let's do bubbling under. Thank you. Upgrade here. Oh, a penguin. It helps us swim faster. Cool. So far, not seeing anything. There we go. Okay, it's the second bot, so we're missing one. Okay, that opened that up. So now we have a way back in here. Thank you. Give me back my bot. Got it. I might have missed the bot in this level, so I might have to come back to this one. Here's our second puzzle piece. What we got done here? Ouch. Ouch. Me dying is what we got down here. keep swimming around, trying to find these guys. I haven't found either the special bots or the very first bot. Aha! That was another trophy that I just did. There is one of the cross. Oh, hey! Octodad! That's pretty fucking cool. I'm glad they acknowledge that Octodad exists. We got Octodad, cat-like companion, the perfect partner to their Meowster. Don't think I recognize that one. I do recognize Octodad, though. Because, well, it's Octodad. Okay, so we're just missing the very first one. And the last puzzle piece. Which makes me think it might have been back in that area that we didn't fully explore. Which wouldn't surprise me. But how about the puzzle piece? How about the puzzle piece? You think it'll be up here? I'm totally cool revisiting this level because this is a really unique level design. So if revisiting this level is what we have to do, then so be it. Okay. Okay, that's Retro Rarian Phage 4 unlocked. Now real quick before we split the episode. Well, let's go back. Go back to this spot over here and do that 200 bot requirement now. Leaping Lathan, or Laffin, or how we say his name. A true 3D platforming pioneer. Is that everything in this area? Well, might be. Yep, I believe so. Okay. So then, with that being said, fly around here looking around to just make sure there's no extra bonuses and stuff that I'm missing so far. Doesn't seem like it. We have spooky time. We have balloon breeze. we had Balloon Breeze, Spooky Time. We had to go back to Bubbling Under and get the very first bot and the very last puzzle piece. And we had Retro Rampage 4, and then obviously, like, we'll have other stuff that will... another bonus level that we'll unlock, hopefully, once we complete a couple more levels here. And then we also have the final stage here, before, I guess, like, the boss stage of this level, so... Alright, so we have one, two, we have three more levels left in this section. Obviously, like I said, not counting the extra bot that we have to go back for here. Cool.